Monty! Back? You coming here? You need a place to stay?
Amy, I'm calling my agent.
Hello? Sponsorship? All right, send me a video and a resume.
Amy, mine too.
Text, let me get the other call, and I'll just get a flight, and I'll be there tomorrow. Murph? I just talked to you, man. What are you doing?
This is Spice Man. It's late.
This is Dorch for the skater.
Oh, man, you got to ship it out.
Okay, I'll get them. They'll be on the plane, no problem.
Hey, this bicycle ad's got to be done now, Mouse. Hey,
Rick,
we're going to get late charges on it. Get it done!
Butch. Hey, puppy. How you doing? You don't have any problems yet. You just eat dog food in the morning, and nobody bothers you and tells you what to do, and you just, like, you want to have a good time, and yeah. Butch!
Damn, that was a stinker. You think them yelling at me was bad? They can yell all they want. I'll just take it out on you. I'll show you all this old Cherry Hill and Staten Island footage, and that'll be the whole video. You pay $34.95 and see footage of me. That's cool, huh? Oh, hey, Beav. Sit down and watch the end of our new video. What? Hey, there's me. Look, there I am on TV. I was a star. I was great.
I'll give you a great. Where's the rest of the team?
But they're at home. What do you think?
Home? What do you mean home? Why aren't they in the video?
They're in the video, but kids want to see me. You know, grassroots, skating things they'll never get to ride.
You better wake up, Mouse. I didn't give you $40,000 to make a video about the history of skateboarding. Kids want to see what's new. Phillips, Monty, Pennington, the Texans, Danforth. They want to see what's happening. This video's a joke. Where's the money? Where's the money, Mouse? I don't care what you do with the dough. I want a finished video on my desk in 1 hour. And it better not have your cheesy mouse head in it either.
An hour to make a video. Can't even get the cheese out of my toes in an hour. Oh, my lip. Oh, man. Look at this. I'm gonna have to use this footage of Phillips. Yeah. He skates just like I taught him. That's my boy.
Let those guys some pot. We'll be right back.
I like science fiction. I like Japanese animated movies. I like to watch them because the animation's great. Devilman and Macross and Nausicaa. Nausicaa's about this girl. It's kind of a fantasy. Flies around on this jet-powered glider. It's pretty cool. It's about a year, in the future. We've already been nuclear wasted and all the insects and all that are giant and there's toxic forest taking over the world. It's kind of good. Thank you. thing is kind of like a fiberglass molded shell skateboard with skateboard trucks and 8-inch inflatable tires. And you can just ride on the dirt just like a skateboard. It's fun. I do that a lot.
Your head wide open. So either you're bad or you ain't bad.
Well, get down!
I'm talking about looking to the
groove if you want something done.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think I know what you're talking about. You gotta get up.
Mm-hmm. You gotta get happy.
Yeah.
Well, I am digging the scene.
So what you're saying is, you gotta let your body move.
Don't forget to groove.
Well, how could I?
You gotta sing.
Hi.
And you gotta let it ring.
Cause bumping and jumping while we're pumping is a thing.
So all you have to clap your hands and stomp your feet. We gotta meet, do you feel me? It's like a train we gotta meet. So right now, stop sitting on us, what you gotta do?
I think my favorite skater in the entire world, and not just because he's one of my best friends, but it would have to be Craig Johnson, because he just scares the hell out of me. I mean, he does frontside airs, he grabs 30 times on the board, his feet are all off. I don't think I've ever seen him land a backside ollie with his feet on the board. I think if he landed with his feet on the board, he'd probably fall off. He has to land with them all, you know, messed up. He makes it perfect. I don't know. The Impact Tour, which I was lucky enough to be involved with, was a tour of the USA showing vertical skateboarding, roller skating, and bicycling. And we did doubles combinations, triples combinations. It was more like a show.
You boys been bad.
Mr. Statham
is mad.
Shut up! Funk!
Thank you. knew, well, there was nothing they could do. They learned the same lie as you, and as they grew up, it did too. So many schools of thought and a million works of art will never be unveiled by those afraid to fail.
We'll be right back. Girls! Girls! Well, you get it. I'll show you how to do it. Just like, put whatever you got into it. Get in there. Get it. Try it off. Get in. Look, we all come from the womb. You're going back to the womb. There's a big one here. Skateboard through this bitch. Look out. Here I come. Look out, fool.
Like goddamn people, see? But this ain't plastic. This is the man from Texas. Who? That's the man. Look at the red hair. He's flying. And then there's the bottom of the board there. That's something in motion. Let me tell you. It's motion just for your girls. This is motion, too.
Once again, we find ourselves in yet another part of the world. More familiar territory for me. In this pool. I'm about to call this pool the taco pool. Or the guacamole pool. Whichever, we don't mind.
We're in Texas.
We're in Houston, Texas, Little Mexico.
Thank you.
just dial the 7 sound.
This is a song about corn dogs. Ain't no corn dogs when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. There ain't no corn dogs when she's gone. This hell just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away.
Trying to make fire?
Yeah.
Boys on hat, huh?
Boys on hat.
One of David Phillips' buddies.
Hey, is that brand new? Is that the first one you've worn that?
I want to hear the break.
Tried to steal my ducker, so I shot him in the leg. It was about 9:30. I was getting good.
Well, sure, that's the amateur catcher 12. All right, buddy, we're going to start catching.
Thank you.
Hey, that's how we do it in Texas, man. How, how, how.
Hey, what's with that Pennington guy getting so much coverage?
Guy's really smooth. He's a great skater.
Jeff Phillips has done a lot for me and gave me a lot of helpful advice. Jeff Phillips also has a pet iguana that used to play for Black Flag.
He's really young. He's really going to be hard to beat.
Not if he can't walk.
Who do these new guys think they are?
Yeah, you tell them, Bill. Ow, my knee!
Hey, this is kind of fun.
Yeah, get him.
Dave, get that chick. Jim, what? A girl? Anything. What do you want?
Fix him up, would you, Beatrice?
Don't shoot! Hey!
You better quit bugging me, Mouse.
Hey, Buttlick, I'll bug you all I want. I feed you your cheeseburgers.
Yeah, but I'm Brian Pennington.
Wise guy, huh? Don't do it, Mouse. Oh.
Hey, you guys should try some triples.
Murph. Murph. Hey, Murph, it's your turn.
Right? When you enter a contest, I expect you to win. You know, first place. What do you think? This is some kind of a joke? Monty, listen when I talk to you, boy. Hey, Jimmy, start learning new tricks.
Oh, okay, Mouse. Oh, sure. Fine, anything you say. You're the team manager. You're the boss. You're the guy that gives me all my free stuff.
Athletic too. Well, listen. Is skateboarding for you? Yeah, well, it might very well be. You ought to try it.